And they're up to see such.
I want to introduce everyone to my grandson, Declan. He's here from Maryland, and he. Dr. Debbie Jackson. My Purple Heart friends, right here. As I tell them, their color is purple, but they are red, white, and blue.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. Yeah.
What a friendship we've developed over the last many years. And I will never be able to thank you for honoring the village of Highland Falls. It's an honor. It's an honor to stand in your presence, you, Purple Heart, Gathering of Eagles. Where are they at? There you go. Yay. Guys just got here this past weekend. Colonel, you called me immediately, said, I want to be in your parade. It's a day off, but you guys, it's a day off. I'd like you to introduce the folks you brought with you.
All right, real quick, we got Sergeant First Class Green.
Hey.
Thank you.
Sergeant Carroll.
Thank you.
Sergeant McMahon from Ohio. Sergeant Armstrong from Iowa.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. And when you walked in, that applause that you received, again, was not rehearsed. And when you walk down Main Street in the village of Highland Falls, you will hear a continuous applause from start to finish. That you will get. I know Fred Brennan. Fred?
Della
Bailey. Yay. I know the Garden Club ladies are here. We honored them 1 year.
Just to let you know that this is, for me, this is my first year as president of Rolling Thunder. I've been with him for 7 years. I was actually born at West Point, and I lived shortly after that in Highland Falls for a little while, so this is like homecoming to me, and to be both president of this magnificent group of veterans volunteers that are right here, and be able to lead this parade as I am in this place, which is essentially my hometown. I can't think of any bigger honor that I have this year. And something that we forgot to do at our ride, that was earlier this year, for Mayor Joe. Mayor Joe, would you please take this t-shirt from us?